Alright, one of the lures I like to use the most when I go salmon fish in the ocean is the FBR, and I run a double hook rig off it just to add a little more security catching and bringing the fish in. They come in all kinds of colors, so you basically put the anchovy in there and pop that through the top of the anchovy, and it keeps the anchovy spinning. Some good flash. Kicks off some good shine there. FBR. Alright, so that's the FBR, the Franko Bullet Rotator.